Fuck your chair, so we can't hear you.